Grab the other side and let's get in there. Okay, now, how do we turn this thing?
Start it by finding a control room.
Hey, it's one.
Perfect.
Ready when you are.
Train turned around. Jack, pulse. Need another pair of hands here. Looks like a control room to me.
Now to access the controls.
Jack. Get that train pointed toward the hangar.
Beautiful. All that's left now is to get it back to the hangar.
Reckon that train's a step ahead of us.
Oh, shit. Come on, we can catch up to it in the skiff.
bridge has to be lowered first.
Can't your people do it?
They're not there anymore. Why did you send the train back without lowering the bridge?
Because we didn't. Oh, forget it. We'll lower it ourselves. Kidding me.
Fair enough. Clock is ticking, people.
The clock is not ticking. The clock is about to explode. Train's coming. We gotta get that bridge down now.
Let's move. Go.
Jack, pulse. Shit. No, no, not now. No, the bridge controls are wrecked.
Then we bring it down the old-fashioned way.
Grab that salvo.
Okay, what the hell am I shooting at?
That big clam. That'll bring it down.
Shit!
That, no. That cut it a little close.
Oh, yeah, it did. Come on. Let's just get back to the skiff.
Taking this.
No rest for the wicked, people. Swarm!
Come on, Delta. Put him down.
We got a pouncer!
Here.
Good news, children. I don't know how you did it, but my scouts have just informed me that your rocket train safely entered the hangar.
Glad to hear it.
That's the end of my good news. You have another task. Go secure the hammer's targeting beacon.
Targeting beacons? What, for the Hammer of Dawn?
Our system was based on targeting beacons. I was saving that info until we knew you could get the rocket.
So where are these beacons?
In the southwest, cosmonaut training. And to be clear, if we don't secure those beacons, we don't have a Hammer of Dawn.
Okay, we're on it.
Time to take a look at this artillery battery.
Got a feeling whoever designed it was, overcompensating.
Heads up, Delta. Juvie pods.
Hey, that one's still fresh. There's someone in there.
Oi, we got a live one.
Pesna. I'm a alien, Hazer Odysseus. The body Ninun.
Sir, slow down. What the hell did he say?
The body Ninun.
Oh, shit. There must be more pods inside. Oh, I don't think they want him going in there.
Spread out!
Why do you have to go through some more?
He's looking for a strength, man. They're pounding our pods.
Why is that our problem?
Because
it's...
I think I just learned my first Atari word. I'll help you out.
All right, we're clear.
Man,
that was one angry Lasifa.
In Parm Pui Tepanyan Odysseus, it's the near.
Guys, let's move. He's clearly desperate.
Conceal my bomb!
Jack's not ready!
Donun, Cog! Donun!
More pods. Start popping them.
Yeah, in hurry!
Pesna, Cog. Demanded in Fanstock. Machian.
Sure, yeah. You're welcome. Go see your friends.
Before we head out, let's give this area one last sweep.
Keep your eyes open. This old artillery battery may have radio circuits.
Circuit here.
Nice. Well, that's it. Nothing else here for us.
Then let's head out. Paddock, we're leaving the artillery battery. We found another one of your scavenger crews. They're safe.
Good to hear that. But one more is still missing.
Then we'll keep looking. Delta out.
There's a downed condor here.
Several, in fact, while running weapons to a certain, you know, desert-dwelling friend of mine. Keep whatever you find.
Solid copy.
I'll cover navigation.
Watch it, TBs!
Why are they attacking us?
You will be set.
For anything useful before we go.
Cleaned out this wreck.
Yeah, we should head back to the skiff. And man, I can't believe Baird's secretly a gunrunner.
Wait, you're having trouble believing that Baird did something covert?
Yeah, well, when you put it that way. Anyone else surprised by the size of that rocket? It's massive!
Rockets are big. You know the ballistic coefficient you need to accommodate atmospheric drag?
No, I don't.
Well, it's high. Thus the size.
So, what's it like to know so much about stuff no one else cares about?
Go ahead and abide in your ignorance, man. Not my problem.
Glad we agree. Cheers!
Watch it! Swarm!
I see him. Hold him off! Last one's down. Jack.
Hey, JD. You're curious. What did Marcus tell you that made you want to come out here?
He told me Kate saw something. Something that terrified her.
Yeah, well, that pretty much covers it.
He was worried about you. And I was worried about you.
Worry about getting the rocket launched, not me.
Yeah, it's fine.
Okay, let's get moving.
Trucks over by that ruin, and it looks like someone's there. Should we stop?
Jack, halt.
Okay, let's see what's going on with these trucks.
I don't get it. Where the hell is it?
Oh, that's not good.
Ninun, Eki, opones la carnia, es nustakno, endurma potoki.
Okay, I'm gonna assume they're in trouble here. Come on, Delta, let's head inside. Shit. Guys, we got pods.
I don't like this.
What the hell's going on? Why aren't they engaging?
Come on, let's get inside. Jack, rip that door.
You know this is a trap, right?
Oh, yeah. I'm well aware it's a trap.
And here they come! Hunters!
Okay, let's see what you got!
This must be how they hit the Nomad! Form in and then take them out!
Drone fire!
Son!
ambush is more effective than we were expecting. Run out! Run out! Need a nap.
Later. Let's just get inside and see what we can find.
Let's look around. Could find some more radio tech.
Like the Nomad's comm center. Maybe we want it back for
them. Maybe they won't mind if we bomb us.
Del, this is the last LC circuit.
Cool. Now we can give Hijack a much needed boost.
We're done here. We should get back on track.
Yeah. Delta, back to the skiff. Jack, pulse. Paddock, we found the last of your scavenger crews. We saved a few, but they got hit pretty hard.
Well, that's unfortunate. But I'm sure you did your best. Listen, your efforts here, they are appreciated.
And so are yours. Delta out. I'll cover driving.
Okay. Now that we're all together, here's a question I've always wanted to ask. When you two went AWOL, did you miss me? Not really. Absolutely not. Hey, did either of these two talk about the handsome bloke they trained with?
Well, they did mention this one arrogant, brutal asshole. Hey, did you know that guy too?
No, but he sounds like a top bloke, honestly. I know you guys miss me.
What did Paddock say they're doing here?
Trying to get their water supply back online.
I think we just discovered the problem! Swarm!
So let's get in there and clean them out!
Awesome.
that! That's it! Now let's keep moving! Jack, pulse.
Find your edge! We got snipers on high!
Shit! They really dug in up here!
Frag out!
Not seeing any of the nomads. Not alive, anyway.
We'll worry about them after!
I'll take that!
Nomads make it out of this?
Someone's in there.
Bardock spotted. Pizza star stick near the Lombo Melo. Oh, grand pop.
All right, come on. Ow. There's no one in here. Oh, cute trick. Guess that's how you survived.
Namira! Koget Koi!
I'm not really hearing gratitude here.
All right, Delta. Grab anything useful. Then we head out. Paddock, we just saved one of your engineers at the water tower. She was a handful.
Oh, her. So she survived. That's wonderful. Well, we still need help. Check the pump station and the old docks. We're drilling groundwater there.
All right. Time, we'll look into it. Delta out.
Jen's gonna react when she figures out we're getting the hammer online. Again.
Salvatore shifted her thinking a bit. Obviously, no thanks to me.
Meanwhile, I often wonder who stuffed that gigantic stick up her ass.
Firm no comment from Captain Phoenix on that one.
Jack, pulse.
Okay, that's all of them.
So, where'd you two find that skiff? It's been useful.
It belonged to my uncle.
Oh, the one who...
Yeah. Yeah, that one.
I owe you an apology, by the way. I could have shown a bit more tact back in that village.
It was a rough day.
I do believe we found that trading facility.
Okay, let's find these targeting beacons.
Paddock, Baird, we're heading into the training facility for the beacons.
Good to know. We're standing by.
I've been wondering, how the hell did all this UIR space program stuff not get out? I mean, how did the COG keep it secret?
Simple, when the COG also runs the newspapers. And historians have to apply for a permit to write books. Secrets? Secrets are easy to keep.
Yeah. We can all agree on that one.
Guys, check out this crater. What the heck happened here?
The COG happened. They fired a light mass missile on us when we were moments from seizing control of that entire facility.
Wait, I'm confused. The COG? I thought this was a UIR civil war.
The losers don't write the history books, Vescari. You, of all people, should know that.
Glad you could rope my history into the discussion again. Thanks for that.
Here's our way in. Jack, pulse.
Mm-hmm.
right, let's see what we got in here. Help me. Okay, Paddock, we're here.
Listen, during our attack, I was certain the beacons were somewhere inside that place. But that computer virus locked us out of every building before I could get to them. And until your bot deals with that, you won't get to them either.
You hear that, buddy? Thanks in your tiny metal hands.
Look for a terminal to access in the lobby's security office.
There's our security terminal. Just need a way for Jack to access it.
Guys, what if we sent Jack through that vent? Guys, what if we sent Jack through that vent?
Jack, see if that vent will get you to the security office. Paddock, where do we start looking once we lift the virus?
The centrifuge building. The beacons were most likely hidden there.
Centrifuge. Got it.
But move quickly. A storm is headed your way.
Секировка, вверх, сеньор.
Facilities activating, Delta.
See? I knew Jack could do it. No sweat.
Paddock, Jack cracked the virus. We're in.
Then you now have full access to the entire facility.
That's gotta be the centrifuge.
And storm or no storm, we're heading over there.
Hey, out there. That must be the other condor Baird lost.
We'll search it if we get the chance. But finding those beacons is our priority.
Yeah, agreed.
Pulse. this open for me, Jack. Looks like we're gonna have to go through that storm to get there. Let's make it quick.
Haven't run into any swarm yet. That's a fairly good sign.
Don't hold your breath. Between Paddock's civil war and the weather, they crawled in anywhere.
Swarm assholes will be wiped clean. I'm aware of how that sounded.
Yeah, let's just move on.
Okay, I'd appreciate that.
On me, up here. Jack, pulse. I'm taking this.
Shell spacesuits? How advanced was the UIR space program?
So, all the exits are blocked, now what?
Jack, activate that crane.
Well, that didn't work.
And then we try another one.
Let's hope this one holds.
Jack, pulse. Jack, let's do it again. Get in there, Jack.
That's the ticket.
Get out this way. Well, at least a few DVs weren't corrupted. This way. Look out! Almost there! Centrifuge building's dead ahead. on. We got a straggler. Help me get this open. Okay, we're in. So where the hell are those beacons?
Let's check the security cameras.
No good.
Well, look who it is.
Shit, what?
Guys, look. Beacons are tucked away in the castle.
Yeah. How do we get them out?
We could bring the arm around. There's a platform over there.
Worth a shot. Recharge. Jack, see what you can do.
I can't believe that knackered thing still works.
But it's not slowing down.
Oi, what?
What did you do?
This thing's older than you are, man. Jack's not a miracle worker.
What about an emergency brake?
Well, there's some controls at the base.
Frag out!
of them coming in!
Yeah, baby! Welcome to the blender!
The beacons are okay. Come on. Got it. Jack, tell me the beacons are fine. Oh, thank God. Paddock, Baird, beacons are secure. They're also a hell of a lot bigger than I was expecting. I don't think we have room for them all on the skiff.
I'll have my people transport them.
Fine, but Delta, I need one here ASAP to get a head start on calibrating them to our network in New Aphira. Can you do that?
Yeah, I'll carry it to the skiff. Well, that's heavy.
All right, Baird, we're heading back. Paddock, send your people for the rest of these beacons when you can. Delta, let's get back to the skiff.
You know, if Paddock's sending folks out here, we should probably clear out the rest of the swarm.
Jack.
He's lost enough.
Need some light in here.
Yeah, sorry, guys. I'm not going to be much use in a firefight at the moment.
Stay close to me, mate. You're covered.
Get the other side.
Just lead the way.
Well, storm's no better. If anything, it's worse.
Too bad. We're going back into it. Okay, Delta. Our way out's on the other side.
We got storm, people!
Get behind those sand glass things!
They're called Bulgarite!
Yeah, tomato, tomato!
Got you.
deal with those turrets!
Jack, pulse!
Guys, come on! That turret's ripping us up!